settle down into this moment. Don't push against the bus or truck passing, the horn. Just let be what is. Let the sensations that you experience in your body, notice them when they arise. Then if you hear a sound, notice that. But keep letting go each one as it arises, notice it, and then be aware of the next thing. There's this new horn to be heard. And the feeling in your legs, or the feeling of the floor under your feet. There's various inner states of your body, maybe hot or cold, tense or relaxed, tired or energetic. Just let the awareness be drawn from to first the sound, or the, if that pulls on you, or then the sensation in the body, or a smell, or a taste, or a sight, whatever. You do it with your eyes open. It might be easier with your eyes closed, but you can do it either way you'd like. Just letting the phenomena of life arise, exist, and change. Thoughts arise, memories, judgments, plans. See them just like the horns, the traffic, sensations in your body. They come, they exist, and then they move on. No call to react, just note. Note sound, note feelings, sensations, thoughts. But just as if you were sitting on the bank of a river and leaves were floating down on top of the river, you don't follow the leaf with your eyes. You just keep centered and let the leaf come into your vision, come through, and go on. What is noticing all of this, you could call the noticer or the witness. It's a little like a torch or a flashlight. It shines now on this, now on that. At one moment it's shining on a thought, another moment on a sensation, another moment on an emotion, another moment on a memory. The images just keep coming. All the phenomena just keep arising, existing, and moving on. But the torch or the flashlight never shines upon itself. Just let the phenomena come and go in their own natural progression. Resting more and more deeply in just the awareness that notices all of these things. Thoughts of who you are, thoughts of anything at all that arise, just for this moment, see them as phenomena arising, existing, and moving on. The horns that sounded a few minutes ago, where are they? They're gone. The thoughts you had a few minutes ago, long gone. What you were attending to just a moment ago, now replaced by something else. What is common to all of them is the awareness that is noting them. Just rest in awareness. Awareness of all forms, feelings, thoughts, sensations. Each thing you experience is another leaf floating down the stream. Notice how certain thoughts and feelings and sensations attract your awareness, and your awareness starts to follow the leaf downstream. And then you hear me say, just let them go. Come back to the awareness. Now let's take it one step further together. That awareness from which you are experiencing, feeling, thinking, sensing. And my awareness that is feeling, thinking, sensing. Let's consider it just awareness. Not your awareness or my awareness. Let's experience at this moment. This is just another thing floating by, the experience of shared awareness. In order to do this, allow the awareness to expand now so that the sounds and sensations and thoughts are all within the awareness. In the same way as clouds are within a sky, or waves are part of the ocean. Feel the traffic as if it is inside of you, not out there. Just let the awareness expand, so that my voice is speaking from within awareness. See that the awareness doesn't come or go. It doesn't increase or decrease. It just is. And all the phenomena of the universe arise, exist, and then merge back into the awareness. All happening within the ocean of awareness. That awareness is very equanimous. Agitated things arise within it, but like the sky, it's just very spaciously present. Sad things arise, happy things arise, hopes, fears, likes, dislikes, tensions, agitations, all within the ocean of awareness. Keep expanding the awareness. Everything you can think about, anywhere. Planets, stars, people in distant places. At this moment, don't keep the awareness localized within yourself. just experience awareness as the ocean in which the phenomena arise, exist, and change. In this vast awareness, notice the person who you think you are as another phenomenon within the awareness. Notice her or notice him. Bring the images and thoughts that define who you seem to be up, but bring them up as phenomena in your mind, and let the awareness remain this vast, embracing, equanimous ocean. And see this person in her or his totality. See this individual as part of a continuing, unfolding process of phenomena arising, existing, and changing. Always keep coming back to the vast ocean of awareness. Awareness embraces everything. It has no definition. It is neither coming nor going. It always is. It is neither light nor dark. It has within it good and evil. It has within it hope and hopelessness. It has within it the beginning, the middle, the end. Awareness itself is timeless. All phenomena are within awareness. Not your awareness or my awareness, but just awareness. This awareness has an appreciation of all the phenomena within it. It has the quality of compassion that comes from just an appreciation of just how it all is. The awareness isn't judging. It isn't trying to change anything. It's just awareness. Now, if your eyes have been closed, I'd like to invite you to very slowly open your eyes, but do so in a way that keeps your identity with your awareness rather than with the phenomena, whether you're seeing them, thinking them, feeling them, hearing them. And as you open your eyes, look around, but yet hold on to the spacious root awareness and see all of the phenomena as within the awareness. Notice how seductive the eyes are to start to make things seem like objects. They're separate. Keep coming back the spacious awareness that embraces form. Now just once again, close your eyes. And root deeply in just the spacious presence of awareness. And for a moment, feel the quality and the depth of the peace of awareness, even though it includes agitation, fear, all of the emotions. Just the vast ocean of awareness.